moments later.
Okay, so I just got finished trying Blume in North Wilmington. I wanted to be off for this place, but like, I don't feel like it was worth the price. I tried the caramel chicken because I thought it was interesting or indifferent, but my chicken and my biscuit was kind of tough. And they don't have like silverware, they just have like plastic cutlery. And as soon as I stabbed my fork into my chicken, my fork bent, and my fork was bent for the whole meal. So, And the crab cake looked good, but I was expecting a bigger crab cake for that price. I think because they think they throw it on some corn with some arugula. I know crab is kind of high right now, but I don't think it was really worth the money. Cute place, the atmosphere is good, and the menu is interesting, but like I don't think it's worth the price.